How's it going, everyone? Jimmy here with Aiden to talk to you today. Just a quick reminder, we got the customer appreciation sale coming up the 14th and the 15th. Got store-wide sales on pretty much all the lures and tackle we got in here, and a couple other highlighted awesome sales, but we're just here to kind of show you some new stuff we got in, and all this stuff will be included in the sale as well. So to start off, we got the new Shimano Sensa lights. Aiden's got the 6.6, I have the 7-foot light. These rods, we had them before, they just redid them. I'm not gonna lie, the old ones were really, really killer rods. They were just a little bit ugly. The new ones look a million times better in my opinion. They got really nice thread wrapping, kind of dark green on the blank. And if you look down to the handle too, we got some really nice cork with the nice reel seat and a little bit of cork accent in the middle. We have these in three sizes, 7 foot, 6.6, and 5.6. Really like them. I think they just look awesome and they came out really good.
100%.
Yeah, kind of keeping with it, we got some new reels too. Aiden's got the new Spinfisher 7 here.
Yep, so this is the 4500 size. Not much has changed. A couple new looks on it. Otherwise, great reel. We have multiple sizes, what, 5500?
Yep.
And a couple live liners as well.
Yeah, kind of moving to some lures. As you guys can see behind me, we got the new PowerBait Power Switch. I got them in all different sizes from 4.25 down to your perch size, 1.75 inch. These baits, if you guys haven't checked them out, go ahead and search them up on YouTube. They got a really unique action to them. I think they'll do really, really good around here. Kind of just mimics a dying bait fish. You can jig them on the bottom. You can kind of stroll them along the bottom. They're really versatile to kind of fish them all over the column and just target a ton of different fish. I got perch size, I got kind of medium stuff if you're in the rivers or you want to do some freshwater. And then all these 4-inch ones will be perfect for the rockfish around there. I think that's pretty much it. We got one more new thing as well. Got the American Snakehead Customs, got his new Dragon Buzzbait. Got them in a couple different colors, got really nice packaging on these, and it comes with the kind of like JDM skirt too, where it's got the little two extended on the back hanging out there too, kind of the new thing. Really, really cool buzzbait. Just looks good, looks great in the packaging. Got four colors of that, but yeah, come check everything out and it'll all be on sale for the customer appreciation event. Thank you guys.